Hello, I'm Beth Reynolds, Program Specialist for the Iowa Beef Center, with this week's Cow Tip Tuesday. Body condition score at calving is a manageable trait that is correlated to successful conception in the following breeding season. However, body condition should be monitored throughout the year to ensure proper decisions are being made in the nutrition program. Although ideal to maintain a body condition score of 5 to 6 year-round, in reality, body condition score fluctuates based on stage of production, feed resources, and nutritional requirements. For spring calving cows, body condition score should be increasing as they recently came off quality, cool season pasture, nutritional requirements dropped after weaning, and winter temperatures have yet to significantly increase their requirements. If your herd average is below a 5 body condition score going into winter, invest in feed resources now while requirements are low, so that cows can reach a body condition score of 5.5 or 6 by calving. For fall calving cows, it's important to be on a positive plane of nutrition and at least maintaining body condition at this time of year before entering the breeding season. Evaluating body condition score in the winter is not as straightforward as it is in summer months. The winter hair coat can give the illusion that a cow has more condition than she actually does. This publication, Evaluating Body Condition of Beef Cows in Winter, focuses on utilizing body condition score when a thick winter hair coat is present. For questions about body condition scoring or other beef-related inquiries, contact your regional beef specialist.